According to modern astronomy, the stars that we see are said to be distant suns, illuminating their own planetary systems, similar to our sun. Now, consider the brightness of the Milky Way, and that we are said to be embedded directly in it. Now consider the vast expanse of infinite space, with billions of galaxies in every which direction. Further consider the ultra-deep field image, in which NASA purportedly focused their Hubble Space Telescope on a tiny point of sky, only to produce this crystal-clear image of the most distant of galaxies. With all this light being constantly emitted from every possible direction, we stumble upon Olber's paradox, that is, that if the billions of stars are in fact suns innumerable, speckled throughout the cosmos, then the night sky should in fact be consistently awash with light. As Edgar Allan Poe so eloquently stated, were the succession of stars endless, then the background of the sky would present us a uniform luminosity, since there could exist absolutely no point in all that background at which would not exist a star. So investigate the subject for yourself and ask questions.
At 1 a.m. I stepped outside for a cigarette. After a few minutes of standing in the darkness, I realized that I could see my hand quite clearly, something I'd noted that I could not do on a previous night. So I looked up, expecting to see the glow of the full moon. But the moon was nowhere in sight. Instead, there was a long glowing cloud directly overhead. The Romans called it Via Galactica, the road of milk. Today, we call it the Milky Way. For those who want to lessen the swing back, the basic facts of the moon. Remember that one light year is equivalent to 1 trillion miles. Our galaxy has a total diameter of somewhere around 1,000,000,000 light years. Our sun is located at the edge of one galaxy by far, about 26,000 light years out from the edge of the galaxy. Surrounding the galaxy, above and below the disk, the spherical halo, there are approximately 2 billion of which make the planet of the Milky Way. The Milky Way itself is a big star. Θα ανέβω σε μια μπανανιά και θα αρχίσω να τρώω μπανάνε. Καλύτερα στην μπανανιά κι ας τρώω μόνο μπανάνε. Κι πιο καλώδια στην κίνηση με κόρνες, κάμερες και πάτη στη γωνιά. Εκμετάλλευση βάρας διάλυση. Πάμε μαζί στην μπανανιά. Αν το και στώσεις υποχρεώσεις, δεν φτάνουν τα λεφτά. Ακρίβεια κι εσείς τα ίδια. Ανέβασε μια μπανανιά. But through a modest telescope, if you wait for your eyes in the disk to be dark and get the focus just right, you will see that mist for what it really is. Με το ευρώ σου πάντα είναι καλά. Σου πίνουν το αίμα, μα χρόνος κυλάει. Οι κυβερνήσεις πέφτουν από αυτές. Περιμένεις, τα θες και τα μαθαίνεις. Όλοι τα ξέρουν και όλοι τα κράζουν. Όλοι μιλάνε κι όλοι φωνάζουν. Οι ίδιοι σωπαίνουν. The violence is
δύο καλώδια στην κίνηση με κόρνες, κάμερες και πάτη στη γωνιά. Εκμετάλλευση βάρας διάλυση. Πάμε μαζί στην Πανάγια. Αν το και στώσεις υποχρεώσεις, δεν φτάνουν τα λεφτά. Ακρίβεια και εσείς τα ίδια. Ανέβασε μια Πανάγια.
I thought I could never touch it, yet something from it crosses the void, touches me. I might never have known. My eyes saw only a tiny point of light, but my mind saw so much more.